Good morning, students. We are going to read in our English grammar the sentence. It is the first chapter of our English grammar book. Sentence. Do you know sentence? What is sentence? Do you know? No. That's no problem. Here is given the definition of sentence. What is sentence? In simple way, you say that it is a group of words that make complete sense is called a sentence. Many writers, many persons say and gives their different views of sentence in English grammar. Here is also given a combination or group of words that gives a complete meaning, thought or idea is called a sentence. Not only a group of words. A group of words or that gives a complete meaning, thought or idea. I repeat in Hindi, sab samuhon ka ek aisa sab samuh jiska kuch sakaratmak arth nikalta ho vah aapka vak yani ki sentence kehlata hai. A sentence starts, it is very important and you remember it. A sentence starts with a capital letters always. Always a sentence starts with a capital letter and end with full stop, exclamation marks or question marks. If you didn't start a sentence with a capital letters, your sentence is wrong. If you not end your sentence with full stop, exclamation marks or question marks, your sentence is not a complete sentence. आप हमेशा ध्यान रखेंगे जब भी सेंटेंस जब लिखेंगे तो आपका सेंटेंस जो है वो कैपिटल लेटर से ही स्टार्ट होगा और इन फुल स्टॉप से कीजिए, क्वेश्चन मार्क से कीजिए, एक्सक्लेमेशन मार्क से कीजिए, इट डजंट मैटर्स. अगर इन दोनों में से किसी को भी आप मिस करते हो आपका वो सेंटेंस नहीं कहलाएगा, वो रॉन्ग हो जाएगा. फॉर गिवन एग्जाम्पल, वी विजिटेड इंग्लैंड लास्ट वीक. Our this sentence is started with a capital letters and end with a full stop. Here is also do apples have long tails? Do D is a capital letters and end last is question marks. Third examples, how hot it is today? How H is a capital letters and here is given exclamation marks. यदि इन सबों को हम मिस करते हैं तो हमारा यह सेंटेंस नहीं कहलाएगा. एंड तो कोई भी एक सेंटेंस, जैसे अगर हम यहां पे लिखते हैं एक मैंगो मोहन, दीज आर ऑल्सो ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड बट इट इज नॉट अ सेंटेंस. Okay. हमेशा ध्यान रखोगे कि वैसे ही वर्ड का, वैसे ही शब्द का जो समूह का जिसका कुछ अर्थ निकलता हो वही वाक्य कहलाता है. ऐसा नहीं कि हम किसी भी वर्ड को कुछ लिख दिए तो वो सेंटेंस बन जाएगा, ये नहीं है. अगर हम इसको लिखते हैं तो ये हमारा रॉन्ग है. दिस इज रॉन्ग, दिस इज नॉट राइट, दीज आर राइट्स. ओके, एनी डाउट्स, एनी क्वेश्चंस? Tell me. Okay. Every sentence is made up of two parts. Every sentence, not only one. Every sentence. आप जानते हो जितने भी sentence होते हैं वो two parts में divides होते हैं, वो two parts में बढ़ते हैं and बनते हैं. What are these? One is subject and another is predicate. Then subject, the meaning parts a sentence is called subject. The meaning parts, any meaning parts, and predicate, the same parts is called the predicate. I give you example here. His father went to Mumbai yesterday. Here is given an example. His father went to Mumbai yesterday. Then his father is subject and these parts are predicate. Okay? Then his father, it is a meaning of parts. Who is this saying? His father. यानी कि आप देख रहे हो इसे कि दो भागों में से बांटा, एक सब्जेक्ट और दूसरा प्रेडिकेट. Then his father, ये बोलने वाले हैं. And went to Mumbai, these are predicates. अब हम लोग नेक्स्ट क्लास में इस सब्जेक्ट का टाइप्स ऑफ सब्जेक्ट पढ़ेंगे, ये कितने प्रकार के होते हैं और उसका डिफिनेशन को जानेंगे. Okay, if anyone has any doubt, then ask me now, right? Okay.